Hey guys, GGB is good here, and you've tuned in to the next part of this Goldensun LP. When we last left off, we had just made it through probably around the halfway point through this dungeon here, which is Altin Peak. We're trying to save the town of Altin, so let's go ahead and get started. I did just get the Dragon Shield, which is a pretty awesome shield. Gave it to Garrett. I fought a living statue over in that last room, I believe. I could be wrong though. I had a long day, so I don't really remember. So I'm gonna go ahead and try to beat this cave by the end of this part of the LP. I am aware that there is a djinn in this dungeon, so hopefully, actually, I think there is a exit in that part of the in that room. So I'm gonna go ahead and check that out. I probably should have checked that before hopping in that minecart. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. There's a lot of backtracking in this game, I would say. Yeah, I think over there. Oh my god. These are just making it so much better. Am I really poisoned right now? And Ivan's dead. Please tell me. Oh my god. He knows revive, right? No. Oh my god. Well, I could be completely oh, thank god. Okay. That was a bad scare, but at least we're all alive right now, for the time being. I'm gonna go ahead and check over there really quickly. I think just below the screen right there. I'm just gonna, I guess we should fight them because pissing me off, that's why. And I need to vent some anger. Oh, good, you ran. This is just ridiculous. Just go down, just go down. That's all I want to see. Okay, he went down. Got some valuable experience points, of course, as always. And now we're going this way. So I think... Oh. Okay, I don't even... Well, yeah. I just need to go up that ladder, I think, right there. Ugh. How annoying. Okay. I think. I'm not even entirely sure on this one, to be honest with you. Come on, just... You're two spiders. What do you want from us? What do you want from us? Now I'm poisoned. Makes a cool sound, sure, but... I'm not even trying to hear it. Oh my god, I wasted our time. Great. Okay, so let's go out of this room because there was nothing there. And I'm just wasting everyone's time right now. Having a great day. Having a great day right now in this dungeon. Not even important to guess. Frost on that. Go away. I don't want to see you. I don't even know what you are. You're a little spider and some slime. Slimy spiders. Great. So now let's go ahead. Nothing there. I should have known that. I just checked that. That's where that mime was last time. Mimic. Sorry, not mime. How did I mix those up? Mimic. Let's go down here. So I'm thinking... Now that we've lowered the water so far. We can actually probably just leave this little dungeon and go even further down in the town. I'm not entirely sure in that one, but I could be correct, so that's where I'm gonna go. Just gonna go for it, guys. That's what I wanna do. Check that out. Now we can go even lower. We can even access the weapon shop. I'm not entirely sure if they'll sell. Oh, nothing happened. Bandit sword. Synergy rod. I like to see that. I'm gonna give it to him. He's some pretty low attack. Obviously, I am. Claymore is pretty strong. To him. I think we're set now. We're gonna be doing more damage. Nothing there. Let's go check out the rest of this peak. Let's go right. I like the direction right. That's where we're going. So it's weird in this game, I guess they couldn't have enough, the Game Boy Advance didn't have the most dramatic memory storage on the cartridges, so, or the processing power that I guess the DS had, but it's funny that, that when you change a weapon, they have, they have two different types of weapons they can use. I hope no one attacks Ivan. Ivan can either use a staff or a sword, or like a short sword. And Garrett can use a axe or a... Well, I guess Garrett can use axe, mace, or short sword, or etc. And so can Isaac. So they only have three or two, weapons that they're holding, and they're always the same weapon. That even though it's obviously a different weapon and unleashes different things, it's always the same little sprite that they're holding. So I always thought that was kind of funny, but. Okay, I don't even want to fight you guys. Get out. Get out! Get out, you little fox rat things with weapons. What do you know? That better not be a mimic. I swear to God. Lucky metal. Lucky me. I don't even know what is going on in this area. I don't like so many different routes. It's not a... give me... Define... three different paths so I can go on each of them and come back to a central point. And then let me take the next route. That's what we're looking for. Okay. So we gotta figure out how to get that right now. I am not missing another djinn. Really? During a puzzle? Okay, so it looks like we move. I want to be on this side, probably. And we want to... we want to freeze everything we can right now. Let's flip this switch. Let's hop over here. See where this brings us. It's exactly like Donkey Kong Run. The way it jumps, it's exactly what... I think it's like the exact same sprite, probably. It's pretty funny. Here we go. That wasn't too hard. And we gotta fight it, of course. But we'll have 4 Mercury Gen. I'm pretty excited for that. And we can show you guys the level 4. The strongest Mercury summon in this game. Should be fun. Should be fun. I think it's called Boris. I'm not sure on the exact pronunciation of it. But should be a lot of fun to summon. Freeze. Just like this fight. Come on. Oh shoot. Froth Spear. Sphere. Go down now. And Tiamat. Be gone. It's not a bad amount of damage, 212. I've seen more, of course. Spritz. Great, so I can't actually give it to her because the game limits the amount of gin you can hold. It tries to make it even with everyone in the party. Provided you don't have an odd number of chin. But, damn it. Should have frozen that. But it's still good. We can use Spritz. I'll try to summon that soon. Actually, it's a great chin because it heals your entire party. So I'm very excited for that, because we're in dire need of, as you can see, these battles are getting slightly harder, so, I guess they're slightly harder. As there is in most RPGs, Goldensun is no sloth when it comes to, well, you can beat this game pretty easily, even without all the gin, I'd say, but if you want to fight the hardest boss in the game, I'd say it's a damn good idea to have all the gin that you can. Nice. Because it just makes all your characters that much stronger. I think we're coming to the end of said dungeon, but I could be wrong. Nothing over there. Yeah, well, maybe not. We'll see. I'm just gonna flee. Down here. And one more battle, probably. Hopefully I can run from this. Okay, good. This is what I like to see. Yeah, okay, so we're coming up on this battle. Yeah, I think we have to go up here. So let's just go ahead and go for it, guys. I don't care anymore. Let's do it. Oh, okay, so we have to... This is actually cool. We have to use force on this. And that's holding something up, i.e. this boulder. Oh my god, we can't make, are we gonna make it? Oh my god! We almost didn't make that, that was crazy! Luckily I didn't have to control that, because I would have died. So that actually hit an epic monster of epic proportions. So let's make sure all our gin are not set. Let's go down here and check out this corridor here. Nice little sanctuary for this epic beast. Oh my god. Hydro's statue appeared. Look at that pixelated nonsense. What is going on here? Alright, let's boost our defenses right now. While we can. Granite gives us basically a free turn to boost our defenses, which is good. Frost Spear! Good thing I boosted my resistance. Boost our defense just in case. And I mean, obviously Mei isn't going to be doing too much damage at the moment. Because, well, she's Mercury, and obviously Hydra's statue is Mercury type. It's water type. I'm just call it water type. I don't care. It's Pokemon is ingrained in my mind. It's a water type Pokemon. That's what it is. I'm gonna heal us. Cast that. And I'm going to, I guess, cast Tundra. So as you can see, Spritz heals the entire party, which is good. If I had Quartz, the third Venus Gen, then I wouldn't have to have Spritz with Isaac. I wouldn't have so much of a problem right now. Ramses, Tiamat is our biggest attack right now. So gonna go ahead and get 244, not bad. Isaac's still stuck doing chump damage. He's a chump right now. Because he's making chump moves. There we go, 332, that's good. So as you can see, we got four. Oh crap, we gotta heal. Gotta heal big time. We have four. Excuse me. We have four. What does this do? Holy crap. Mercury Gen on standby right now, so we're totally going to take advantage of that by casting Boreas. And I'll let you guys see that. Okay, here we go. This thing's basically an epic snow cone maker. That's what it is, as you can see. It's pretty funny. Nice, we killed it. Not too bad, not too shabby. Isn't it strange? Yes, it is strange. And what's up with this strange tiled room at the bottom of a mine? You're right. The guardian statues were created long, long ago. What are they for?
Well, what are they for?
There's a treasure chest behind the guardian statue. It must all be related to these ruins buried deep in the mine. I guess so. Hey, Juju, we should check that chest before we go. Thanks for the advice, Garrett. I'm gonna check it. What lifting gem? Let's equip that shit. And possibly use it. Obviously want Mia to use it. And then I want her to know Douse as well. Where's Douse drop? Not you. Now she knows all the synergy. Let's go ahead and show off what Lifting Gem can do for us. And perhaps we'll end this part of the LP. We could go out there. We could go, I guess we have to. Oh wait, no, there's a room in here, isn't there? We go deeper into the mine. Let's see what we have here. Just this crazy room. We've already been in here. Let's just exit the mine then. And then I'll come back and get all the good treasure that's in here waiter, perhaps. Perhaps we'll have to use the lift. If not, you guys just want... Here we go. So here, you can see this boulder we can't mount past. But if we use lift, lift an object vertically, two hands come out of nowhere and lift this boulder for us and leave it up there. And now we can walk through. So that's lift. I'm GGB is good. And this is the end of this part of the LP. Thanks a lot for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out.